Hey bass friends, I'm back with another bass tutorial. This one is for U2's In a Little While from their 2000 album, All That You Can't Leave Behind. All right, there are basically just two parts to the song. There's the verse and the chorus. We are in standard tuning. Adam plays this with his fingers, so you want a nice kind of fat bass tone to it. All right, so the chorus is built around an A, sorry, the verse, an A, F sharp, B, G, D, back to the A. And the rhythm will sound like this. F sharp. Open E, leading back into it. That's it for the chorus. Okay, that's gonna sound like this. I'll play it for you first, and then I'll break it down. All right, so it's gonna start again. There's a pickup of the open E into the B. Alright, so now this is, you're going to start on the D, you're going to D, slide up to the E, 7th fret, hammer on to the 9th fret, the F sharp, back to that E, 7th fret, then you're going to go on the E string, G sharp, I'm sorry, C sharp, B, G. So I'll do that slow. All right, and that slide from the D to the E and the hammer on back to the E. That's going to be played kind of continually, as we'll see. All right, so that's the first time. The second time, so after the G, then it's going to go to D, B and D. So B, D. Then again, that slide. So C sharp, B, to an A. Back to that slide. And then back in the verse. So the first time, that's just played once. So you gotta get a little tricky there. So then you're back into, all right. Second time through, I think the chorus goes twice. And then there's just a little tricky part. Let's get to it. Let's put a little play along from the intro and into the first chorus. Into, that's just one time. Let's skip ahead because there's another part when he sings A Man Dreams One Day to Fly. After, so it's going to go. Let's kind of skip ahead, get to that part. Second verse. Pause there, and then we come in on the B. That gets a little tricky. Let's go back to that. What's the track? Dreams one day into the skies. Lives on a star that's dying in the night. Follows in the trail, the scatter of light. Turn it on. Pause. So at the end there, the chorus, I think, goes through twice. On the third time, back to that. All right, and then it's going to end. There you go. So the hardest part is just getting that little kind of riff down. So again, D, E, slide up. All right. Any questions? Just ask. All right. Cheers.